Did you find anything?
That name you remember, the Monohansett? Turns out it was a steamer ship that sank right outside of Salem Harbor. If it weren't for you, a lot of people would have died. You're a hero.
If I saved everyone, then how did I die?
No, no, you didn't save everyone, but you were trying to. Your rowboat capsized.
I can't swim, so I must have drowned.
I'm sorry.
No, don't be. Thanks to you, instead of fear and sadness, I feel pride. If it weren't for you, I would never have known. Thank you.
You're
welcome.
From the
bottom of my heart.
I'm glad I could help.
Now you get to move on, unlike me. You're welcome, Julie. Still keep my eye out for demons. Because there's a bunch of hiding spots here. Ooh, what's this? Pirate history plaque. Okay. Enter the church.
When you're running away, you need a sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere.
Need to figure out where the witness is. I see a demon hole. So, but if... Oh, these are Julia's notes, okay. Hi, Mr. Dead Crow. How you doing, buddy? Okay.
She's praying what I'm thinking. It's getting dangerous out there with all these murders.
At least we're safe in here. I don't think that evil bastard's gonna hide out anywhere near the church.
A lot of prayers going up right now. Not just hers.
He wouldn't come in here, would he?
I don't know. I see some floating hands, though. Let's see what that's all about. Oh. More sadness. Cool.
Promise I never regretted.
Marrying Julia. Hang around here. Nope. Here. Oh. Well, glad I didn't walk in there. It's all consecrated wall. That. That's a saw. Oh, I never did solve that one puzzle. Walk down here.
Save us from
what the fuck?
Deliver us from the shadow of the evil.
God. I hope this is helping.
Good for her for trying. There's another one. What about you?
What was that? Thought I heard a sound.
What you doing there, buddy?
Did she find this as creepy as I do?
Oh, no, 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 no. She never knew. Where's the fun in that?
So you stalked her?
I was the only one who appreciated her. Not like all those strangers she met at the bars, those animals. That's why I had to get rid of them. I did it for us.
Looks like one of them didn't go so quietly.
No. They were all too drunk to put much of a struggle. This happened while I was watching her. I didn't realize I had backed into a snowbank. I never smelled the exhaust. Suddenly, I was here. To be honest, it's the best thing that ever happened to us. No more pesky walls or locks. Now I can watch her. Watch her every move.
Okay. You have fun with that. No more of that.
Where is she? Wasn't there a clue about the church?
Yes, there was. There was a picture. Picture. Photo. Do I have a specific photo, or can I just pick the photos? So I can just pick the photos. Okay. Oh, wait. No. There we go. I guess I just have to specifically choose the church.
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little while?
Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help. I think we have an old attic you can stay in. For as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic?
Will do.
Go check it out.
Let us go. Hey, Father, I don't want to, like, worry you or anything, but you're vacuuming, like, right inside of a demonic porthole. Now, is this going to hurt me if we walk over here while I'm in possession? It's not. This is how I get past stuff. Okay, cool. Oh, wait. Father, I needed to go.
This place is so cold tonight.
Maybe I need to wait. I think it was just because I was in him while he was humming. And boom. Oh boy. Up there, another third story window.
The attic must be up there.
Evils, there's one. There's one right there. Fuck you, demon.
I don't know, Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
I hope my wedding isn't this stressful.
Oh.
It's so simple to be a nice person. Why can't everyone do it?
Okay. Oh my god, that was really quick. What the fuck? Okay. Well, I'm dead. It's not letting me do anything. Okay. So I died. I didn't even see that. That didn't work. Fucked it up again. Wrong one. Oh god. I'm gone. I'm gone. I'm nowhere. Just ignore me. I will execute you soon enough. Oh, where'd he go? There he went. Alright, third time's a charm. That's your fucking creep. Alright. Wrong one! Can I possess to get out of way? To get away? I'm not here. I'm over here.
This plastic. You think it was plastic anything when they landed on Plymouth Rock?
I didn't think it needed to be that precise.
There's no respect for history anymore.
Can't wait till this one is over.
Alright, excuse me. Okay. So, none more of that.
Is that dance okay?
Oh, yes, sir. Just regular maintenance.
But this guy would love to see my boy.
Okay.
Not even listening.
Preparation area. It can get smelly.
Wait.
That's why they use incense.
I can't. Okay. I can possess the cat. Okay. Cool. Oh, wait. Wait, wrong button. Can I inspect while I'm a cat, or can I only... Okay. Ready? Going up. Don't see any stairs. Am I supposed to possess the cat? Is that what's going on here? I don't even remember what they said to get up there. To run, so some ledge can be jumped on by running up to them. Okay. Ah. What is this? Another axe saw thing. I'm a fucking cat. Hear me roar. Third floor is the attic. And I can't go through that because I'm not a ghost. Smash through the window, cat. Just smash it. Alright, guess we're going back this way.
My boy quarterback for the witches all 4 years ago. He was on the varsity.
Now, can he tell if I'm possessing someone? Oh, I got him! Oh my god. Fuck yeah, cat, let's go. Now, can they tell if I'm in here? Nope, they can't. Cool. I am immortal while I am in here. So what am I doing? There's something in here. Something important, probably. Aha! Cat can go anywhere. Do anything!
I don't know, Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Well, his mother does seem to be a bit of heartbeat, but...
Alright. Now we run outside. And I'm sure there was a reason they had me going here.